Alrighty, here we are at Wetherall Park again with our race boats, and we're going to do the TiTrees at 0.8 meters on the 2J gauge. Before you get to any white water, your spray deck's coming off, Dad. Tiny bit coming off. Not bad yet. And we got tons of time before you need to have it. A couple of splashes and then it will probably be... I think it's as good as it gets. Yeah, that's what I need. Just start to see the elastic coming around the side. Remember I hit gravel there last time? Not today, yeah. Thank you. guys should be able to stay above 10 for day one, I reckon. We did 12.5 kph day one in the high river. I think usually I do about 8 or 9 kph in the hopper in day one, so I reckon you guys will be a bit quicker than that. This is a slower flowing section than others. It appears that the rudder has gone back to its broken state. The left hand sheath is lost inside the boat at the moment. I think if Dad chomps on the left, he'll hear it go. If you need to fix that, you'll just have to deflate the carrot on the left hand side. I believe so, yeah. So we're just playing. Yeah. We're playing with it at Possils, and I made it do this, and then we fixed it, and then I thought I might do it again. I think you won't be able to turn left very well. Maybe. Kind of see how bad this way is. That'll get ya! Oh, nice one. Got some 28s. Okay. Well, yeah. It's just done exactly what it did at Possils when we were testing it. And to fix it, you just need to deflate the bag behind you on the left. And you should work out how to do that without stopping, I guess, because I think it's going to happen a few times. So just if you can, pop your spray deck. I reckon you can pop your spray deck and deflate the bag while you're in the boat, Jules. So I believe you can fix it without getting out. it's just done what it did before, but you'll only know if you try and pull the rudder. Like, is it hard to pull the rudder? The left-hand rudder? Just pull the cable. Pull, go left, right, left, right, left, right. That's how you find out if it's broken. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Pull both of them. You can't. Cable individually, one after the other, then you feel how tight each cable is to pull as if you're pressing it with your rudder. So simulate what pressing the rudder would do on each side. And I believe pulling it this way is very difficult, pulling on the one side. You don't need to press the rudder. Just pull the cables one after the other. See? Pull that noise. That noise indicates, and it's now full lock, but how hard was that to pull? You're over. Or was that not way more difficult than that to pull? You're over. Yep. Pull the other. See? Exactly, yeah. You're pulling so hard that you have to pull it. Yeah. Deflate the bag like I did at Possible's. It's because the parents are doing what I said all along. As soon as that black pops out the back by itself, then it's fixed. You do that by pulling the rudder cables again. Pull the rudder cables to get it out again. In the front seat. Or you pull the rudder in the back. Test it now and you'll see it's much easier now. And it's not making that noise as a key. You'll probably even just test it by popping the black thing back in right now and seeing what it feels like if you wanted to. The sheath on this side does move by itself. Another fix is another clip on the inside that holds it up out the way so it can't do what it does. Starting leaving. Spoonbill. Looks like the orchard in front of us. Beginning of the tea trees. Would make sense. And 600 meters. A little less than 600 meters to there, I reckon. Alright. Trying for no wrong channels today. And fast way through the tea trees. Got the double behind us, who insist that they'll be faster than us through the tea trees, so we will see if they can keep up with a hopefully now working rudder. Although those airbags in the back are going to cause problems. We are at the orchard. Old traditional start of the tea trees right back there. That little creek coming through. Boat is pretty empty. Alrighty, you good to go? Here we go. We're leading a double, so remember that. Here we are at the ford. Above the water level now. Come on. Nice one. That's your fake, that's your real right, that's your good right channel. Thought that was the fakey, but it was the really. This is the one. You can go through there if you need to, either side there. I thought the lava somewhere soon, like here. I think this is the correct way. Is that wrong channel we took last time? I think so. This looks good. A little bit unfamiliar, but looks good. Plenty of room. I think we wanted right there. Oh well. I think we wanted the right channel back up there, didn't we? No, they're both okay, I guess. I should have trusted my gut and gone right. Right is right. Now, you know what? I reckon we did exactly... We went right last week and then we looked up there and said, oh, we should have gone there where we went today. If you can make those turns, then I'd go where we went today. I think there's more water where we went today than on the right. Yeah. Okay. Channel off to the left, oh no. Halfway through the pool. Watch that one. Watch the next one. Hold it, hold it. Oh, Jesus. Watch that one too. Good test. So you gotta power through, yeah. There's a fun channel. There's a slow down at the end here. This is the trees. Oh, that's still coming. Wasn't the trees then. They're still coming. I think you go there. Okay, you don't go there. Yeah, but it's got a log at the top, so we didn't go there in lower water. Straight, yeah. There is a left channel down there too. Don't go there. Yeah, this is the tunnel jump. When it's when it's lower, you go under the tunnel there. Yeah, my way was good. Just doesn't look like the way. Taking in 1k to Jimpeding now, I think. I thought that first log was before Jimpeding. Must be soon. Fake Jimpeding, I think. False Jimpeding. not sure. Far left. Straight left. Okay. Okay. You're definitely not right. I think it was far right that we wanted, maybe. It's pretty bony down here. Get ready to cut left. Stay left, yeah. That's the way, I guess. That's not the way. We want that one over there. Yeah, easy. I think that's a shortcut. Power, power. Yeah. It's definitely the best way through. There's a sandbar in the middle here. Symphony Pool. Yeah. Not chimpering pool. Okay then. I'm going right. Okay. Overhanging chute is still there. Gotta get ya. Thank you. still had the log in the chute. I cut the corner and missed it by tons, but it's still there, so. And it seems like you guys were faster, so as long as you don't mind the white water and the turns in the rapids. Okay, well, 0.6 will be interesting if it comes down, though. You are, okay. I think I'm following you, right? I think that's the right way. Yeah. Yeah. You know, my way wasn't right last time. Too gravelly. The old root chute. Log jump is pretty soon, isn't it? Oh, right, okay. So five Ks to go. We'll be 2 Ks from now. Okay. Left side, yeah? Not so sure. No, definitely there. You'll be fine though. You'll make it. That's fine, it's open. Yeah, you'll be okay. Come here before. This is not the right fast way. Stuff under the water there, be careful. That thing, yeah. In doubt, take the right. Here they are, rammed earth. Gives you more options. You can lose time here. Take one of the wrong channels here and you're stuffed. Like that one, we've had that one's even worse. Still no sign of our tree jumping. Okay. Haven't even come 12 Ks yet. Some dead trees. Not the dead tree decision spot though. Yeah, straight over! That side's got a lot more water.
Yeehaw!
Yeah, that's about it. Into the gauge tree. Thank you. so sore. Hey guys, my legs are just too sore to continue, I had to stop. It's the easiest of the turns, I reckon. No, Everyone's got some nasty stuff there. And then you end up over here. You'll be hitting that thing if you come through the regular. But still, if you miss the first one, you know you've got a second one. Yeah, straight ahead. Plenty of time, slow it up. Once you get past those. Just watch that guy. Yeah, left is not it. It's got rocks in the middle here. Here we are, leatherheads. I hear the roar. The problem there is you turned fine, but then you weren't moving relative to the water. You were then floating after you'd already turned, so the tree was coming. I think when you guys are turning, one of you maybe keep turning, but the other one needs to be back on power within like about 1 second. Otherwise you'll be dead in the water. How's it going? Yeah, your runner strokes are effective, but they stop you dead. And if both of you are doing it, I think that's the biggest problem I've seen so far, is that you're getting washed into a ton of stuff. That you might be side onto it, but you've got no forward thrust. So you go where the water goes. It's a problem if there's a tea tree there. It's that finish line, yeah. Yeah, don't keep going from here. She's filming. Probably have another video to see of us. Okay, so you reckon left to the island the whole way? Okay. I'll just have a little look before going in, but I think it's already... You know, we could jump it. This one's easy to jump. Well, I think the next one's going to be off the way in the third one. The third one we can take back. We can go back into the left channel for the third one if we need to. The first two will be fine. If the third one's still a problem, then we can go back that way where we came in from. Perfect. Left hand side. More left, more left. Oh dear. Okay. I don't think there's. No, we're fine. One to go. Right side, right side. Yeah, you could try and jump that if you wanted to. Take it, get your nose in and then just hold up, yep. Just pull yourself in. There you go. Yep, perfect. Did you look at that channel on the left? I don't think you can get into it still. No, but if we had taken the channel on the left, I think it stops about here anyway. Okay. I think we could have jumped over the left side of the log as well. Yeah, I think we could easily get over the log. Did you want to do this bit again? Okay. So I don't think that left channel is a through road. And we've never taken it, so we're not sure. I think it's not open below this, and the race is going to be below this. You'd end up over there. That's where that channel comes back in. Dead tree channels. All right. There's a dead tree decision. Shoot. I'm gonna take the right. See what it's like. Ah, oh. It's blocked in the beginning. I'll give you that. Definitely not the way. Oh, that's there, derp. There where the tall trees are. I'm gonna go this way. Do you see why this isn't the way yet? I'm in agony again now. Ow! Lots of pain. Lots of pain. No idea. Feels like it's where it should be, but it's very, very, very painful after less than an hour, so. don't know. Not gonna change it now. Yeah. Good technique. That's what you've got to try and do through Superchute. Dad sticks a paddle in, does a bracey brace, and Jules does power and then sweep, power, sweep, power, sweep. And maybe brace, brace, rudder, rudder, power, 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 you know? But no more than one hit. That's only if, I guess, you've got stuff to hit. If the water's hitting stuff and you want to miss it, obviously, you got to go not where the water's going, so then you got to put the power on. So that's when it becomes crucial. Which, guess what, happens at Superchute here. Cut both corners as much as you can, hey? The first left one and the second one. Doesn't matter if you hit that hole, just keep the nose pointing downstream and you'll go straight. Tiny hole today. Just don't want the outside of either corner. They're both bad. Give me a little space because I'll backpedal a bit, yeah. Alrighty, Superchute. Okay. Don't remember that dead tree being where it was, but that's okay. Before you get there, don't turn in it. And remember, you can't see with sunglasses on once you are swimming. Yay! Got it out of the way. Here, hooray.